everyone. We are here in Salinas, California, one of our best clients, Pacifica Rentals. And here today, I'm going to present the new release of Jaltest AGV 22.2. And the main one that I want to focus on today is that we have the new models of John Deere, that is the 7R and the 6R. As you can see, the naming is different from the previous models of 2020 because the number is going to be separated from the horsepower, right? So you see here 7R and here the 230. And we have coverage for all the different systems that now we are going to connect to the tractor. So now I'm finally in the tractor, right? As you can see, the tractor for this new model, it looks different. You see that the steering, it's not moved like it was before, but now we have here this, that we can move it down and up, right? And then the screen is gonna be also different. So we are gonna turn on the tractor, and it doesn't look like the previous screens. It's loading. Here you go, right? And now let me connect to the tractor. Remember that we need always the keys on, and now I'm going to connect the 9-pin connector that we use for John Deere. And let me do the scanning. Let's take a look. So now we are going to click on the tractor that we wanna choose. In this case, it's John Deere, and then the 7R series. And then we will have this new model that has just been released. It's already covered by Jaltest. So we click on scanning, and then we will be able to see all the different systems and the fault codes that are active. Remember that we already launched a faster, quick scanning for John Deere that you're gonna be able to see it from now on. As you can see now, we have finished the scan of the systems. We have here the 17 different systems. So the engine, the transmission, the PTO, all the hydraulic systems, the spool bulbs, the body computer, the instrument cluster. Remember that we also have the auto guidance systems, the GPS, the steering controller, the roof lights, the cabin module, and all the other systems that this tractor may have when you connect to it. Thank you very much.